Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Skyber, and today I'm here with another Minecraft Pocket Edition video. But today, I'm bringing back an old series that, well, MCPE Prison. They finally made it for 0.9.0, and I'm very excited about this. I've only made two episodes for my MCPE Prison, but I saw that there was a lot of support. Tons. Even views. I couldn't resist not doing it. Oh, okay. I'm sorry I was reading that. I couldn't resist not doing this. Whoa, I'm lagging. Well, I got some wood, and someone just randomly gave me an iron axe. You know, I guess they were just being really generous and did it. Well, right now, I'm gonna make a wooden pickaxe and start mining. And did it go away? Yeah, it did. Oh, luckily, it's not too far. Hey, what? I'm so confused, guys. Are you guys trolling me? Just kidding, there's no such thing as trolling on here. It's just pure lag. Pure lag, guys. I guess there are some bugs. What the fudge? My fudge cakes. Come on. Don't. There you go. Okay. Okay, first thing I'm going to do is just mine up 3 cobblestone and just make a stone pickaxe, because am I, like, not picking up these materials or something? Or what's happening? It wasn't lagging this bad. I'm sorry about all the, not notifications, but, like, spam. Wow, I completely froze. So I guess it is kind of laggy, but again, with the glitches, man. Oh, I was about to make bowls. Wow, okay, but first thing I'm gonna do is grab the most iron I could possibly get. And some coal, because, you know, you do need coal to smelt the iron. Spam, really, really. Okay, at least, whoa. I fell into a hole. I didn't mean to do this. That'd be really bad if I just went in here, no coal, like right now. Oh my god, there's so much iron, guys. I can be full. No wonder I've seen so many people with iron armor. And this server barely came out, so I will not be using the same thumbnail as last time, because, you know, that's just, for those of you who don't know, I kind of changed my skin, but without, like, a notice of it. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna start the series again. Hope this all goes well. But yeah, 15 pieces of iron. This is amazing. Man, I honestly love prison servers. They're just so fun, in my opinion. And a lot of people like it too, so it's just amazing. And then you get to rank up, technically, like, upgrading and all that. I just love it, man. I wish there was, like, a slash mute or something. Is it possible? I'm gonna check. Mute. No, wait. No, yeah, there's no such thing as slash mute. I'm sorry about the just lag spikes that I get. Oh, whoa. You've been teleported because you were inside of a mine that was resetting. Okay. You shouldn't have teleported me all the way back here. Okay, at least I still have some stuff. Well, I've honestly don't know what time I started recording. Oh, I think this is a... Oh, no. It's an empty room. I remember somewhere there was an AFK machine. Was it... Oh, do they not have it anymore? Man, that sucks. I honestly... Well, that's kind of good in a way right now since there's no AFK machine. Whoa. What? Okay. It's good that there's no AFK machine because... There's a lot of people who want to join. Honestly. Man, so much iron. Oh my gosh. I could be a friggin' iron billionaire. Dude, there's honestly so much iron. Like, how will I ever handle this? Only bad part. I'm not sure if they fixed this. If they're gonna make it like that, so it could be like a challenge. Okay, someone put something weird in the chat. I was not paying attention. I'll probably might as well just cover the up the chat right there, but what was I talking about? Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. But let's see. I will probably not join. Oh, wow. I actually did. Huh. Okay, now I have to block the chat because I have to log in. Oh, there's someone spamming. Okay, I'm totally blocking. I hope I remember this. If I don't, I'm gonna cry. Okay, yeah, I'm logged in. Okay. So, what I was saying was that if you're gonna smelt is like putting something in the furnace and, you know, like, melting it down, but smelt, if you're gonna smelt something, I think there's no protection, so you gotta keep your stuff on a watch. Oh, why is there, like, a breaking? I'm not even breaking it yet. Okay. Freaking spam, I swear. I'm gonna try to get in connection with the host of this, and, like, I wanna ask them if they could put a slash mute, because this is getting really annoying. See, I'm not sure if you guys saw that, but there was someone who said, stop stealing my iron. Oh, see, the furnaces are right here. Anyone could just go in that furnace and take what's in there. It's just, that's the only thing I don't like. But I guess it makes it more challenging, so you gotta keep like I couldn't talk. I was trying to say an eye out to watch. But, oh my gosh, I miss the server so much. I might be doing some off-work stuff, but for right now, I don't know. Wow, I already have 42 blocks of iron ore. Wow. Ooh, okay, I'm gonna make some challenges already. Okay, some challenges I want to make. You guys could make me... I can't talk. You guys could request some challenges, and I'll most likely accept it. But, first challenge, well, it's really easy. Just get 64 blocks of iron ore. And I will try to be writing this down, but not right now, right now. So, yeah. I will try. Oh, okay. Did you guys see that? Mega MCPE. Okay, yeah, okay, good. I saw that. Okay. I hope I don't forget, though. So, Mega MCPE. What was I saying? Oh, challenges. My first challenge, well, you know, iron ore, 64. My second challenge is, you know, 64 coal. Most likely you won't get that one. But, no, my real challenge is get full iron armor and full iron tools. I mean, why did I say full iron tools? I meant iron tools. Like, the ones that are necessary, not like a hoe or a shovel. I'm gonna try to get out of here. It's starting to get really dark and I can't see anything. Yeah, so that's my first challenge. My real, actual challenge. That will actually be challenging. Well, now I gotta get out with my wooden and Can I, like, not lean on here? Am I being... I think I'm being rubber banded. If whatever you guys don't know what rubber banded is, it's like you're getting pulled back. So, and you can't leave that spot. It's like a rubber band. You get pulled back, but until you release, you're not really going to get released. Oh my god, I can't see anything. Oh, I'm breaking iron ore with a wooden axe. Such noob. I can't get out. Okay. Whoever broke that, I think that was me. Most likely it was. But thank you. Okay. Oh my god. I'm sorry. I don't know if any of you noticed it, but I'm not gonna say it. Okay, so far, I think this is really good, man. My challenges won't be that hard. Oh. I'm gonna try to get more coal, and then, oh, I think there's a trick where if you make the item and you place it down really quick and tap it, you can actually use it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna test it out first with the crafting table, but besides that, I'm gonna see if I could do it with the furnace, because if I could do it with the furnace, there'd be no problem of actually getting my stuff robbed. Okay, so let me just make some... Do I have sticks? Let me just make some sticks. No! Oh! I was so scared right there. Okay, pickaxe. Not gonna make too many of them. Oh, I still have this one. It's just the server lag, guys. It's not really me. But... Jesus Christ. Are you serious? Didn't I just make that? What? Did it? What? I got robbed, guys. What the heck? I'm pretty sure I made that. Just right now, though. What? I'm not gonna be able to get out of here. Stupid server lag. I'm being such a noob by trying to break iron. Okay, yep, there's a way out right here. Okay, good. Okay, keep lagging, I don't care. What the heck? I just made this pickaxe. There you go, what the heck, man? Why am I keep getting the broken one that I broke like a couple seconds ago? Okay, I almost have a stack of 64 ore. Okay, there you go. Finally broke. Mega MCPE. I already forgot, but I saw that. I've almost got a whole stack. I'm almost going to complete my first challenge. So, let's see. Challenge complete. Now, I'm gonna leave. And let's see if... Well, I'm gonna go explore for a little bit, just like to see what's here and what's... I haven't been on this server forever. Oh my god, I forgot you could sell stuff. Oh my god, is it worth it? Oh, you get money. And you could buy stuff. Oh my god, I forgot about it. Holy shit, man. Make rooms upstairs. Rooms? What do you mean by rooms? Oh... No way! Oh no, oh, this is too... Okay, I kind of don't want to be right here. I feel like someone's gonna steal my stuff. They should really... Oh my god, that would be amazing if they implement those shops. Ooh. You know, Oh, okay. Might as well just leave off from right here. But for a beginning, this is pretty good. I'm already stacked with iron, so why not? I'm sorry that I can't really move out of here until I put in my password, but I'm not gonna put it in anymore. Okay, there's someone spamming K. Okay, they're just saying K, get on with it. Okay, so I'm gonna leave you guys off here. If you guys want me to continue this series, please leave a like. That's very much appreciated. And please leave some support. also appreciated. And yeah. Well, I'll leave the IP in the description for you guys if you guys want to play. Or just, you know. I'll be trying to record most of the things that I can on here. Well, hope you guys enjoy. Like, comment, and subscribe for more. And I'll be seeing you guys in my next video. Peace. Gotta do what I do, and you gotta do kung fu and slap that booty in the pool. What? No, I'm just kidding.